and celebrating literacy in libraries in Westchester County.
It was a glittering crowd tonight at the new Rochelle Public Library Foundation Gala. The event raised more than $100,000 to fund improvements at the library. CBS was proud to participate. Our Tony Aiello served as MC, and Jane Pauley narrated a video about the Children's Health Fund, founded by honorees Irwin and Karen Redlener. The foundation celebrating 35 years serving New Rochelle.